वेलकम टू जीपी इंग्लिश ग्रामर दिस इज जीपी यादव इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लीव अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द लेटर पर्सनल लेटर ऑफिशियल लेटर एडिटर्स लेटर टीसी लेटर लीव लेटर इन द प्रेजेंट वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एडवर्टाइजमेंट लेटर व्हिच इज नोन एज कवरिंग लेटर दिस इज वेरी यूजफुल फॉर बिफोर गोइंग टू जॉइन ए जॉब This is the applying for letter along with the biodata. Let us see. Before writing this letter, so we take a plain white paper. The white paper has four directions: right side top corner, left side top corner, right side bottom of the page, left side bottom of the page, in the middle of the page. Later, first we have to write to at the right side top corner of the page. The place and the date. Here, NR Palli. After writing the place, we should use comma and the date 7th May 2021. So we have to write like this. This is the correct format of the heading writer's address. Next, we have to write the from address. So look at this slide. From B Bharat, door number 2/499 Main Road, KCV Palli, Kadapa. So this is the letter. Bharat is going to write a letter. That's why Bharat from address is mentioned here. If you observe this from address, we don't put comma for from. We don't underline this from, and we have to write to like this. And every sentence ends with comma, and at the end of the letter full stop is used. So later, so after from address we have to write to address. To address already given in the letter. So if you observe the letter, so whatever given in the letter, the address should be mentioned here. So let us see in the model of the letter. After to address we have to write to salutation, sir. If the masculine gender, sir. If the feminine gender, madam, sir or madam. So after this salutation, we should use comma. Then subject should be written under this salutation. Subject, we are going to write a letter. So Bharat is going to write a letter for a job. That's why subject is mentioned very clearly here. Application for the post of blank is given regarding request. So in that blank, so Bharat is going to apply which post. The post is mentioned here. Let us see what happened. This is the first para. With reference to your advertisement in the newspaper, we have to write to like this sentence. Otherwise, I respond to your advertisement in the newspaper. So otherwise, I would like to bring the following few lines to your kind notice. So whatever the flexibility, so we have to write. Otherwise, I have seen your advertisement in the newspaper, so I have given 3 or 4 expressions. So if you want to like any expression, we have to write in the beginning of the sentence. Then the Hindu, with reference to your advertisement, the newspaper, the Hindu. Actually, Bharat has seen the newspaper, the Hindu. There is a some sort of a post. That's why Bharat wants to write with the help of the Hindu paper. So either Hindu paper or Deccan Chronicle, Hans of India, or Telugu paper, Eenadu, Sakshi, whatever the newspaper should be mentioned here. So this is the first sentence. With reference to your advertisement in the newspaper, the Hindu, or I have to respond to your advertisement in the newspaper, the Hindu, or I have seen your advertisement in the newspaper, the Hindu, I would like to bring the following few lines to your kind notice, which I have seen in the newspaper, the Hindu. So whatever you have to like to write the first two sentence. Then I wish to apply for the post of in our company. Actually, the company has given some sort of details regarding the advertisement. So whichever the post is mentioned in the company, the post should be written here. Let us see what next. So this is the continuation of the letter. I am graduate in English and secured 80% of marks. Actually, I refers to Bharat. So already from address is mentioned. That's why you need not to write to the name of the Bharat. So I refers to Bharat. I am a graduate in English. Who is graduate in English? Bharat is graduate in English and secured 80% marks. So Bharat is here described. So graduate in English and he got 80% of marks in English. I am young and smart. So here age is also mentioned. I am 20 years old. I am 25 years old. I am 22 years old. Age is mentioned. Otherwise, I am young and smart. Young and smart is nothing but, so Bharat is suitable for the company. So the company was given the details of the company in the newspaper. I can speak Telugu, English and Hindi fluently. Bharat speak 3 languages, Telugu, English and Hindi fluently. So that means the company asked in the advertisement, the candidate should speak Telugu, English, Hindi and fluently. So Bharat is eligible for the company details. Next sentence, I have 2 years of experience in the same line in the reputed organization. Actually, the company asked Bharat such type of experience. Bharat has 2 years of experience and those who worked in the reputed organization. Already, Bharat worked in the same company, same such type of organization. The organization is not mentioned. He has 2 years of experience. I enclose here with the true copies of my certificates along with the bio data and experience certificates. So Bharat is enclosed here with the photocopies of certificates and along with the bio data and also experience certificates and previously he worked in the organization. So this is the details regarding the company has given the advertisement to. So the Bharat has given the details here. In the final paragraph, simply we have to write, if my application is considered, I can be available at any time to shoot your convenience. Before closing this, so the company, actually Bharat has applied with details along with his bio data and he has been waiting for the company for an interview. So that's why the Bharat is mentioned here. If my application is considered, I can be available at any time to shoot your convenience means Bharat is waiting for interview. If the company send any information to Bharat, Bharat is ready to attend the interview. So this is the final para. Everybody is afraid of for writing the covering letter. The company has advertised many advertisements, but unemployees are also eagerly watch these advertisements. The unemployees are unable to write the letter, covering letter with the touching heart of the company. That's why so they are failed for in the first time even though they have qualification. One more point I would like to suggest here. Even though those who have completed BTech or MTech or also any post graduation, academically they are good, more than 80 or 90%, they are very poor in communication. That's why they are utterly failed for facing the interviews. So that's why we have to write the covering letter along with the bio data. In the coming video, I would like to mention the bio data, how to write a bio data along with the covering letter. So then it is very useful. Those who are going to apply for a job, either in the government or either in the private company, after the completion of the conclusion and final para, so we have to write to thanking you, sir. Now, generally, we are going to write to covering letter or advertisement letter for the officials, either business people or also official people. So it is better to write to thanking you, sir. So then, subscription should be mentioned, yours faithfully. So under this, I have to put int mark. So your name should be mentioned and also your phone number should be mentioned at present. So yours faithfully is the suitable subscription for the advertisement letter or also official letter or also covering letter. This is the more respectable subscription. Okay friends, if you like this video, you are requested to subscribe, like and click on the bell icon button. Thank you for watching this video for more videos.